Fisher-Price is recalling about 34,000 infant cradle swings due to a fall hazard. The recall involves three models, the Soothing Savannah Cradle and Swing, the Sweet Surroundings Cradle and Swing, and the Sweet Surroundings Butterfly Friends Cradle and Swing. Fisher-Price has received two reports of a seat peg coming out from the seat, causing that seat to fall. No injuries have been reported, but consumers should stop using the product and contact Fisher-Price for revised assembly instructions.